there's a question that I'd like to ask McCannessy now that he's sitting there. Tyson Fury comes in with no belts. I come in with no belts. If you're going to pull the rabbit out of the hat here with the Irish belt, which is his third mansion. Seeing this is my city and I've played the ball along and done everything that you've asked me for in the last couple of months. Everything you've asked me to be quiet and that, just do it. I've done all that. I've done everything that you've asked me to do. I think that I should come out last in the ring.
Yeah.
Well, it's my city, and it's, you know, yeah, the people are coming here.
And I'm the promoter.
Yeah, you're the promoter, but I'm the fighter. I'm the fighter.
You stick to the fighting, I'll stick to the promoter.
Well, you stick to the ring. Yeah. You don't tell me what to do.
As far as promoting.
As far as you're concerned, you're a promoter of him, you're not a promoter of me.
So I'm promoting this event.
You're promoting this event. Without me, you won't be selling nothing.
Yeah.
So it's as simple as
listen,
that.
Listen, you're the one who's chased for the fight, so if you want the fight, it's here.
Look, you're the one who's already signed for the fight. The fight's already, there's nothing you can do
I've
now.
Signed for the fight after you chased for the fight.
I didn't chase for the fight.
Yes, you have.
No, come on, boys, that. Relax
can
it.
I run over
take
to
it
England Mike, you tried this nonsense before. You tried this stupid nonsense before, coming over here and trying to prove it. Wrap it up. Wrap it up. I didn't know two of you were comedians now.
I've done the deal.
Two comedians got two stand-ups. At least Tays is doing it for sport relief.
Yeah. And I'm doing it to wind you up.
You're only winding me up.
I think I am.
No, you're not. I think the joke's on you.